I'm the policeman from the Yarwin village police station. Now please show me your passport.
Well, my passport is right here.
Hold on. It's not permitted. From the electrical world. Taking photos.
Okay. He said he's gonna come down. I can't stop him now. I said he'd come down in 10 minutes.
What's your occupation?
I'm a contractor.
Okay. Hello. So you know him.
Where do you work? Are you from Beijing?
As our Chinese law,
You
come here just for travel.
Right.
So you couldn't take photos and climb out from the high building.
Is that a law?
Many people and the drivers will look at you. It's very dangerous for you and for others.
It's very safe. He does all this special equipment.
Maybe you, in your opinion, it's very safe to many drivers and to the. It's very dangerous.
Will the police say they want you to come down? Bill, he said get the flag out.
Permitted to from the
block. Let him get out here. Quick, now.
Hey, Bill, they are saying that you should get down quickly.
Sure.
Bill, I think you should deploy the banner now.
Thank you. fine, we're all right. You're all right.
Tibet?
So, you support them?
I support China and Tibet. Bill, you read me a copy? Over. Bill, it's inside. You read me? Over. Bill, there's a fire truck. Start deploying the banner now.
Bill,